who says you need to buy a guitar?